Weekend is finally here, and there is a warm-up on the way. Meteorologist Andy Parker tracking your 7 First Alert forecast. Is it true, Andy?
It is true. Some people got them out today. You know, they're not going to wait for the hot stuff like Roe. You know, they don't need 80. 63 was good enough. But before we get to the good news about the weekend, the weather machine was up in Sweet Home, and take a look at the video, folks. A ton of fun. This was Heritage Heights Elementary, and that was Erica and all her friends filling up the weather balloon up front. And then, of course, the kids out in the audience. More than 450 of them. Mouths wide open, eyes wide open, and that says it all. As they were waiting for their turn to get a touch of that. What a beautiful auditorium. We're in the high school, by the way. They bust them over, and we got going early in the morning. Everybody got out of their seat, up on their feet, and had some hands-on science fun. And then Coriana slid inside the weather machine, and we blew up a cloud, sped it up a little bit for you at home, but she had fun disappearing into all those little drops. And then it was some rapid condensation and evaporation out in the crowd before a well-dressed Alex came up on stage to check out a tornado, and we didn't send him home without shaking hands. That was pretty neat for him. And then the rest of them, we got them up on stage. We're ready to do a little bit of a shocking experiment there with the Van de Graaff. And as they got close, that was a good one from finger to finger. And then the snow came down out there in Sweet Home. Tons of votes came in. Thank you to all the friends and relatives.